Hey guys, so one thing I've been working on a lot lately is my overanalysis and overthinking. And I'm someone who overthinks everything in my life, all the potential outcomes. And that's great in my life as a lawyer. It helps me come up with analyses that help me solve problems for clients. But in my personal life, it can be maddening because I'm always like thinking about things. I talk about them. I seek counsel from other people on how to solve things. And what I've learned is all that thinking and overanalysis and all this mind clutter is stopping me from changing the actual situation at hand. And so I've been working so hard on thinking less and doing more. There are scientific studies that prove negative self-talk and negative thoughts slow down and stop our cellular development, which means that it's not just bad to overthink and think negative thoughts, it's actually harmful to our body.